As you can see here, I'm wearing this wig. No, it's not my real hair. I would have taken forever to grow it this long and this nappy, even though it, kind of looks like my hair color, kindish, a little blonder. Anyway, I have to go to the store and pick up a few things and eat. There I am. I don't know if I was in frame. And get some stuff at the store, and I was thinking about wearing this, but I don't think I can do it. I don't think I have that much courage, even though, who cares? And it kind of stinks. I don't think I've washed it since I've got it in, what was it, 09 for a Disney race. I think it was one of the Tower of Terror runs, 13K runs we did, and I should probably wash it. It's not like it's gonna get any better. It's all frizzy and nasty looking. Anyway, well, I'm off to the store, and we'll see what happens from there. Well, as you can see, I've chickened out of wearing the wig to the store, but I'm here at the store, and hey, there's my wife, so I gotta talk to her for a second. Okay, so I'm back. My wife needed to tell me what to get at the store because I forgot the list. Anyway, that's a cool looking cloud. Don't, yeah, wait for it, wait for it, wait for it. You can't really see it. But there's like a huge. Oh, there it is. That right there, that big white cloudiness. It looks better in person. Anyway, so I gotta go to the store. Whoopee fun. See you inside. I feel like most of the stuff I bought today is junk food, but I also bought my weakness: salt and fresh ground pepper chips and Dr. Pepper. Love Dr. Pepper. Okay, so I made it back home. I'm kind of disappointed because it's getting darker earlier. Summer is coming to an end, and I don't like winter. Mainly because it gets dark so fast. When you come home from work, it's already dark, and it's starting to do that. Oh well. As you can see, my hair is fluffy. Made it back from the store. We're gonna eat dinner and then watch some movies, or actually an old TV show, Wooster and Jeeves. British. It's got Hugh Laurie, Stephen Fry in it. Pretty cool. I think I pronounced that right. Probably not, because Wooster and Jeeves. Anyway, I think it's from the 80s. Pretty cool. Check it out. We rented it from the library the other day. I think it's like four seasons. We got all four seasons, so we have to watch them because we gotta send them back to the library in a week. So we have a week to watch them. Four seasons. I think they're a half-hour episodes, so it shouldn't take us too long. And they're not long years, so maybe 8 to 10 episodes a year or so. We should watch that pretty fast. As you can see, I'm out here with the dog again, as always, at the end of the day. So, talk to you guys later. Bye!